Then Saul said to David,
"Here is my elder daughter Merab. I will give her to you for a wife. Only be valiant for me and fight the Lord's battles."
For Saul thought,
"Let not my hand be against him, but let the hand of the Philistines be against him."